It's about real people with real issues. It's about speaking out. It's about listening. About connecting. MTN proudly brings you the new Felicia Show.
Come on, everybody. It's time for the Felicia Show. Celebrating South African music talent. You will be clapping like that throughout this show. That's how exciting it's going to be. Because guess what? Local is lekker. We are celebrating South African music talent. Welcome. Music talent in South Africa has reached very high standards. The South African Music Awards held at Sun City recently was a testimony to this. Look at that. Let's see this insert.
Mr. Jabu Kanyile.
TKZ Halloween.
Awards goes to Moses Taiwa Mulalekwa. Anim Jablela. Nina Mang and Nomona.
Ongo Mafin. The Concerto.
In studio, we have some of the winners who will be rocking the studio today with some of the award-winning songs. To put us into that celebratory mood is a group called, my favorite group, by the way, the Soweto String Quartet.
Thank you.
that?
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh, I mean, what did that music do to you?
Well, the music, it really moved me. The kind of sound they play, these guys, is really terrific, I'm telling you.
Do you play it on your slot?
Oh, of course.
All the time, I hope.
Of course, we do play that on the slot.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's give them a hand. What are you going to say about the Soweto String Quartet?
The music is unique. Mm-hmm. Obviously, I mean, if you look into our indigenous South African music, to have it incorporated and brought to a level of having violence depicting our South African sound, for me, that's remarkable. Mm-hmm. Deserves a round of applause, I think. Mm-hmm.
You know, the violin has always been one of my favorite instruments. But you know, when my parents wanted me to go and study how to play this thing, I wanted to go and do hopscotch instead. Now I regret it. But how did you, there's a family here. Are you all brothers?
Three of us are brothers.
Who are the brothers? Let me see.
He's Ruben. He's my elder brother.
All right.
I'm the brother in the middle who causes all the trouble.
I know that.
Then he's the baby brother.
Okay, and you're the cousin. You're keeping this in the family, I think.
Yes.
Actually, I'm not the cousin.
No, I'm making your cousin.
All right. Great, that's great. I grew up with Tammy, and one of our friends that I saw in the audience here. Mm-hmm. And then I went to a music school, which was started by their uncle, Michael Masode, and that's where we met with Tammy and the K Brothers.
But you've traveled all over the world now, spreading this beautiful sound that is so unique to South Africa alone. But when did it start?
It started in the early 90s. Mm-hmm. That is when we used to meet as a quartet to experiment with the songs that we grew up singing mm-hmm. in the streets. And when we went out to perform these songs, we got a lot of challenge. And from our audiences asking us to record the music mm-hmm. because where we were performing, we used to divide our program into two. Mm. We used to first start with classical music and then the second half we used to perform.
Get down
to our African sounds.
All right.
And we found that African music that we were playing was well received by our audiences. Mm-hmm. And it's even worse abroad. It's something that they are waiting for.
I want to give a CD away. If you can tell me what the name of the CD is, you get one. You look like you know. Yes.
It's Millennium.
No, stand up. Or next, what is it?
Millennia.
Stand. I don't know. Yes, sir.
Renaissance.
I like that name. Next one. It talks about the millennium. Sir.
Zebra crossing.
No, guess what? The millennium guys were right. There you are. Back there. It is Millennia. Please go and buy it. If there's one somewhere there, please, I want to have it because I have to play it. There you are. Thanks again to the Soweto String Quartet. You also are with them, aren't you?
My name's Keith List. I'm with a record company that's worked with them now for 6 years, right around the world.
They've made a lot of money, huh? You think?
Not nearly as much as they're going to make.
As they should, too.
They'll make a lot
of
money.
They deserve it.
They do deserve it.
That's true. Let's give it to them again. Without much delay, we now have the accomplished jazz artist who walked away with the best contemporary jazz album. Moses Mulelekwa. He is going to play Jeans and Spirit. Take me back.
Thank you.
Stan, do you play Moses much?
Yes, I play. I play Moses quite a lot. In fact, every time I listen to Moses Mulelekwa's music, it reminds me of this guy out in Grahamstown. I think it was about 2-3 years ago, who's a South African pianist. And after they're listening to a band from UK, he said the only time you can listen to that kind of music was for you to pay a ticket to go and listen to them in Europe. And the first person who came to my mind was Moses Mulelekwa.
Now, for our two dancers, I have to give you these albums. You dance to this one, so you're going to get them. There you go. Moses, you off to Europe. What are you going to do in Europe? There are many girls here. Why do you have to go look at them, look for them in Europe?
Well, it's more about the music, actually. We're going to be doing a couple of shows at Denmark at the Roskilde Festival with TKZ, part of our collaboration project. And I'll be doing the Copenhagen Jazz Festival at The Hague. Oh, no, no. It's also in Amsterdam, in Copenhagen. And there's one more festival. It's just run out of my mind.
You have become a great excitement now. Literally great excitement. If ever I open up a jazz place, you have to be there to play.
Well, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're going to have fun. Definitely. How much lobola have you put aside by now? we won't let them know because you said you're going to put lobola aside. Oh, this thing is on, sorry. How much?
Oh, jeez.
Let's go to a break. I'll find out during the break. South African music compete internationally? Yes or no? Make your vote. The first three callers will each receive 7 CDs of all the artists who performed here.
Do you know of women who are firsts in their profession? Or women who are holding jobs that were previously delegated to men? Please call us.
We are back and we are celebrating with some of the winners of the South African Music Awards. The winners of the Best African Pop Album Award went to Bongo Muffin with Tati's Goo.
Tati's Goo, yeah, yeah, yeah. Tati's Goo, what's wrong as I was saying? As I was saying,
That is cool. What's my guess? say wah wah.
Ezose, no fama specs, ozo uza. Ozo uza, ugo mnando mula.
Wave your hands from side to side.
Come on.
That is cool. That is cool.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
That is cool.
Ozo
uza, ezose.
For you, I have something for you. Oh, I mean, we've been giving the others backstage, but you're going to get a cap there. Okay. I like your cap, but I think I like this one better.
You must bring me a bigger one next time.
A bigger one, okay. Give it to us. A Rasta cap. I'm going to look for a Rasta Felicia cap.
My God.
That's it, okay. But congratulations.
Thank you.
When did it all start? It's before that. Does your father like you singing?
I don't know. He hasn't said anything. He's
I said to him, your daughter is doing very well. He said, you think so?
I think he's proud somewhere.
He's very proud of you. He's very proud of you. Yeah. So when did you guys start again?
We started back in 1996. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we've been working together and building it together.
And you're doing a fantastic job. Yeah. I was worried about your pants. Are they?
No.
Are they going to fall?
No.
They're not going to fall.
Oh, my God.
But your hips are supposed to be here. Is that being cool, huh?
Yeah.
You do look cool.
Yeah.
You look cool. You look cool. And do you have a baby in here?
Yeah, no, I got.
It's your hair.
It's Gordon, yeah.
Ooh. Looking good. I want to talk to some of the judges here to hear why you guys won, but congratulations. Evidence. You were one of the judges. All the DJs, by the way, that I was talking to were judges. Let's hear.
First of all, I was very proud to be, you know, nominated as one of the judges, actually, to be picked as one of the judges, and they fell in my category. And I was excited to realize that you guys won in that category. And the other thing, Felicia, I heard you asking a question that can South Africa compete with international music? Mm-hmm. Yes, we have already started doing that. Mm-hmm. These guys were in London. Mm-hmm. They brought the house down.
Wow.
And we're very proud of them.
That's great. I personally believe that because of the diversity of our music. I mean, we have a diverse musical culture. If you can tell me the name of that beautiful young lady there, you'll get a cap. You'll get a cap. Yes, Stevie Wonder. Oh.
Tandis
Wabani. You're looking cool in those glasses, but guess what? Who are they by? Let me see. No, man. Ay, man, fuck is like a Felicia. The Felicia ones are prettier. What's her last name? Mm-hmm. You missed it.
Okay, it's fine.
Better because I was not nice to you here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Stand up. Let's hear you.
Tandi Samazwai.
That's right. There you are. Tandi Samazwai. Thank you, Bongo Muffin. I just found out who this is. Hey, you're Keza Mutong's son. Why are you hiding? Hey, you know, your dad makes a lot of money. Make sure he buys you the right sunglasses, as I say. The Felicia ones. Next is the winner of the Best Male Artist, Ringo Mandlingozi, performing a song called Libambeni. I thought he was going to do my favorite song, John. Sondela Westando. But anyway, there we go.
Oh,
there, but I want to find out from one of the other judges. You're also one of the judges. Why did you vote for him?
Well, I must say first that in that category, there were more than one, obviously more than one judges, including myself. So guess, speaking on behalf of other judges, it's more of what Ringo represents. Ringo represents a crossover feel. He appeals to the youth market. He appeals to adults. He's very funky, yet he's rooted, very grounded man. He's deep, very soulful, you know, and you just cannot ignore that. And I guess that's what most of the judges felt like. And hence, is, you know, he got it in the 1998 Gora All Africa Music Awards. He got the same category, best male artist in Africa.
I mean, he is hot now. I'm not going to lie. I mean, not literally real, but you are hot. You're off to Europe as well, huh? You guys are all going. Who are we going to be left with here? But it's been a phenomenal success. Just tell us, how does it feel to be a star? You are a star now.
I don't know about being a star, but all I can say is it is a very good thing that other countries are, you know, recognizing our talent as South Africa, because we've been closed for too long, and a lot of us are coming out, you know, we are exposing our culture and tradition, and I hope that more songs and more culture is coming out so that the other world, you know, should see what you have.
I see even in fashion, I see the corset attach here and the button down. I mean, you buttoned to down. Now, that's my idea of button down. Ringo, we're going to give away two of your CDs, but if you can tell me what Ringo's CD is, you're going to get one of them. Yes. Well, oh yeah, it's right back here, huh? You're cheating. You're going to get it because you dance so well.
Thank you.
There you are. All right. Ringo, thank you. Stay tuned, because after the break, we're going to be talking to some more artists.
Things are dark behind the curtain you have drawn.
Felicia!
Can South African music compete internationally? Yes or no? Make your vote. The first three callers will each receive 7 CDs of all the artists who performed here.
This is an MTN social responsibility message.
Homeless Talk is a monthly newspaper run, written, and produced by homeless people. It started 5 years ago with the sole objective of creating jobs for the homeless. At the moment, we have 5 staff members, 30 writers, and over 400 registered sellers. MTN started supporting us last year by paying off our sizable debt, and now they pay all our printing and production costs. With MTN's support, we will be sending sellers on training courses and are in the process of developing the skills and writing talent that we have. Soon, these people will be able to get better jobs and earn more money for themselves. There are more than 8,000 homeless people in Gauteng alone, but with your support, we can do something about it. For only 3 rand, you can buy a copy of Homeless Talk and help the homeless help themselves.
MTN are proud to support community upliftment projects.
Has your image had a negative influence in your life? Would you be more successful in finding work if your image was better? Please join us in studio.
I just have so much in my hand. Welcome back. Local us lekker. But before I tell you how lekker that is, let me give some caps away here. Let me see. I'm going to give you for the pink suit you're wearing. Where's the lady? Where's the lady with the shoes? Come, I don't care what you say. I like those shoes. Let me see your shoes. Stand up, girl. Come and stand here and show me those shoes. I love those shoes. I love those shoes. Get one of my caps here. Tell me about your song. You also record, huh?
Yes, and then it's a problem because I'm not hooked. And that's the biggest thing that I've ever done.
But the shoes are hooking you.
I hope so. I'm doing something with her, and I did something alone. But then it's like, we can't get a hold of anybody. We can't get a hold of anyone. Every time we call anybody from the recording companies, they're never available. They never call us back. But then I just want to be hooked.
Forget the talking. Just give me one line of your song. Hit it. Just so they can hear you sing.
Hey, tiabolea itlokamele. Gotta watch your back and stay on track.
Whoa! Where are the recording companies? You gonna hook her up?
Yeah, we'll give her a shot.
Give her a shot. Okay, I'll give you a cap for that. Next in line is one artist whose mother has never heard her sing. And guess what? She is making waves in the pop music genre. Let's talk to her mother. She says, I've never heard my daughter sing. Do you know that?
Yeah, she's heard me sing. She's just never seen me. I can't believe you're going to do this to my mother. She's going to kill me.
Karma and Swanepoel. But you've never heard your daughter sing?
Never in concert.
Well, guess what? You're about to see her sing now. Let's hear Karma.
Say, my love, do you still sit and think of me? Things are dark behind the curtain you have drawn. And is it quiet in your backstage world? The lights that burn through me. For all the words I give are meant as gifts to you from me. Did I do wrong? Would you have done the same to me? Can't take them back. Well, these words are sung and gone. You say, my love, will this take you long? For if I can't deliver, would you still call me? Go on, call me the Indian giver. You have done the same to me. Can't take them back. Well, these words are sung and gone. So you say, my love, will this take you long? For if I can't deliver.
Thank you, Karma. What did you think?
Excellent.
And you're from?
I've got my own agency. I book artists for shows, promotions, and try to get them started.
You're going to get it booked soon?
Definitely.
Okay, let me give you her CD so you know what you're booking. Wonderful. So you can hear the other songs.
Thanks a lot.
When did you start? Thank you.
Thank you.
When did you start singing?
I start singing. I don't know, Mom.
When did she start singing? In the shower?
When she was very young.
Oh, do you sing as well?
In the shower.
Oh. I was hoping. You're a young person. I'm going to give you one of her CDs. Aren't you going to enjoy it? Congratulations for your win.
Thank you very much.
Did you enjoy the awards?
They were nerve-wracking, but in retrospect, yeah. This is quite unexpected.
As you played, who turned you on as you were watching them, listening to you? Point at one person that you
played. I'm afraid if I looked at the audience, I'd probably stop or forget.
So you didn't look at anybody, huh? All right.
I looked at my mom once and that was distracting enough, so I just kind of just stare blankly.
So, well, I'm not going to give this to your mom. I'll give it to you then.
Yeah, no, she's,
because
she's
you are keeping the rhythm going. Thank you. You've been in South Africa for a while now. Stand up, homegirl. You're also from Atlanta, huh?
Yes.
Now that you're in South Africa, you're enjoying South African music.
Mm.
Which is your best group?
Well, I'm biased. I would have to say Ishmael.
Oh, and that's who we're going to be hearing. Ishmael, let's hear him now.
Uh-huh. Felicia. Ishmael. What? Ha, Ashan. One time for the man. E-R. Come on. E-R. Uh-huh. Ta-la-la-la-la. It'll be to satisfy your design. If you'll bring spirit high, make you dance and make you sing and make you fly. It's a beauty, oh man, to see so many people having that good time. It's a beauty for feeling. So many people dancing to my song. Let's sing a happy song. Let's sing a happy song. Felicia. Let's sing a happy song. Happy song. Off your body and your soul. It can bring memories. Make you fly and make you dance at ease. It's that beauty for me. Ta-ta. See so many people dancing to my soul. It's a beauty for feeling. To see so many people dancing to my song.
Stay right there. Stay right there. But before that, he says, oh man, who said that?
Yeah, well, this beautiful stuff here.
It's what?
No, I didn't say home, man, but that's...
He's the one, huh? Yeah. Yeah, you really good. Like it, huh?
No, he's brilliant.
He's brilliant?
He's brilliant.
Well, here's a cap for you. Oh, Felicia cap. Let me give my DJ's cap because they took the time to come and be with us here. I'm coming. But we have to help Ishmael out. And advance towards your lobola. Open it for me. Oh, my nails. Okay. You can start giving it a Felicia glasses on it.
Oh, they're not mine.
Mm-mm.
Okay.
It's for you. Advance for the lobola.
All right. Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Well, there you are. Have fun. Got to help the brother out here. Yeah. Who is the new Minister of Foreign Affairs?
Mabuza-Suttle.
Okay, yeah, give him to your girlfriend. That was a good choice, I think. You know, they, Americans have Marilyn Albright. We have Nkosazana Zuma. When we come back, we have more surprises for you with some of the greatest Kwaito singers. Can South African music compete internationally? Yes or no? Make your vote. The first three callers will each receive 7 CDs of all the artists who performed here.
Do you know of women who are firsts in their profession? Or women who are holding jobs that were previously delegated to men? Please call us.
Welcome back, but before I introduce the next singer, in that I was teasing you about your glasses. You know, I deliver. I'm going to give you these for your wife. And they're beautiful.
Thank you.
You do it.
Thank you. Thank you, Felicia.
All right. Those are Felicia glasses for your wife. And they're cute. Put them on. Let me see. This shopping on you. Oh! Looking good. Well, this year at the awards, we saw the revival of one of South Africa's greatest singers, Brenda Fassie. Let's hear her sing Vulindlela, which was a song of the year. Brenda Fassie, now tell me about your award. Could you kind of stand up? Tell me.
What do you want to know?
You guys go out and you play different music. You won the DJ what?
It's an album, Best Popular Dance Album.
Okay.
So it's an album. It's a musical album, dance album. And we're not vocalists.
But you don't dance, you don't sing. How can you win Best Dance
DJs
Album?
DJs don't dance. We play music.
All right, I'm learning. But then, how do you get that? I'm still trying to figure out how.
I think we've seen from around the world, a lot of DJs are becoming producers, especially remixes. You know, like for argument's sake, taking the Brenda track and putting a more of a house beat or something more clubby to it. It's not really a club beat. And overseas it's happening, and I think it's starting to break in South Africa. We've seen it from the Oscars, producing the Bongo Muffins, from ourselves doing work with Boom Shaka, and a variety of groups. And
congratulations.
Thanks a lot.
And you guys work together?
Yep.
All the time.
I love that. Congratulations.
Thanks.
They are the best duo or group, best Kwaito album, best Kwaito singing group, best selling singing group. I'm talking about
TSC.
Hello, hello, Felicia.
Hello.
What's up?
What's
hello,
up? Everybody.
Hello. Yes, yes, uh-huh. Yes, yes. Warata,
Harrieta. Harrieta, so. Warata, Harrieta. Harrieta, so.
Come on.
Warata, Harrieta, so.
Harrieta, so.
Harrieta, so.
Uh-huh.
Warata, Harrieta, so.
Harrieta, so.
Harrieta, so.
Uh-huh. Yes, so. Yes, so.
Yes, so.
Yes, so.
So,
yes, so,
yes, so,
Warata,
yes, so,
Arieta, so,
Arizanda, so,
okay,
yes, sir.
I want to see KZ, I want to on,
yeah, boy.
For this guy's music, boy, I saw you breaking yourself. Whoa. You too. You can have this one. All right, let me get to my DJs. Tell me about TKZ.
Well, I'm Oba from Soweto Community Radio. I think the guys know where I come from. We started as early as in 1995, way back then. And I'd like to say to you guys, keep the torch burning, because you're the best when it comes to local music. And SCR is behind you guys. We're going to pump it up until the next millennium.
Last time I saw Zoli was singing a gospel song, and I liked him singing gospel. But I'm having difficulty making the transition, but he's getting rich, so I'm not going to fight that part. You guys were overseas recently, huh? Yeah. Did you bring the house down?
Rent was happening there.
And tell me about being overseas and what happens.
Well, we actually wanted to go check it out, like what it's like, but the turnout there was amazing. When we played La Mapanzula, the whole house just went crazy. Yeah. And in Shibobo, they almost, I don't know, they almost jumped on us.
Okay,
know?
Something I want to learn to do. I see when you guys hold my mic. Why you hold the mic like this? You know, I'm kind of trying to learn. Well, what happens?
I spoke a lot. I don't know.
Oh. Is there
it
something?
Just happens, you know?
It just
I think
happens.
It's a feel.
Oh,
I think it, yeah.
You are feels you're right. In charge. Oh, like
I kind of like.
I want to be like this.
Thank you, TKZ. Well, we are about to conclude our program here tonight. And I really would like to say thanks to all the artists. You saw the diversity of South African music. My concern now is, before we close, we're going to talk about something that's of great concern. Piracy. Piracy. Can we talk? Can the two of you stand, please? We're all three going to talk about it. Tell me about it.
Well, piracy, as everybody may know, is an infringement on copyright, which therefore is robbing the artist of the royalty which the pirate syndicate sells on the street, and which obviously leaves the artist with no royalty at the end of the day.
Okay, for the ordinary person listening out there, they're saying, what are they talking about? This is when you record someone's music on radio, and then you sell it or play it.
That's correct.
So we're not supposed to do that?
No, it's illegal.
So we're going to make a statement today.
Yes, we're going to crush a few CDs here to show people that please do not buy these CDs. Go out to the shops and buy it properly. Mm-hmm. You know, don't buy it in the street, don't buy pirated CDs, because it is an infringement on the artists.
All right. So we'll close the show with a statement that we are all going to make as audience members here, saying, stop piracy. Stop piracy. Stop piracy. Let me hear you. Stop piracy. Stop piracy. Stop. Thanks for tuning in and good night. Stop piracy. Stop piracy. Stop piracy. Stop piracy. Throw them here. Stop piracy. All right, come and step on them. Stop piracy. Stop piracy. Stop piracy. And here are the results of last week's MTN Bold Line. For free tickets to the Felicia Show, please call 476-8411 or 2 or email us at fmsp@iafrica.com. And for your inspirational message, call the Felicia Motivational Line at 083-910-1012.
We love you, South Africa. Please stop the crime and do it now.
It's about real people with real issues. It's about speaking out. It's about listening. About connecting. The new Felicia Show was proudly brought to you by MTN.